4 teaspoonful of mixed herbs. There again. 2 good teaspoons of ginger. Stir together. While this is being cooked on a high heat, then my favourite ingredient. About 2 glasses. Cook until wine is reduced by about half. Then add 2 vegetable stock pot. Stir in well. Now we can prepare the linguine. Only takes a couple of minutes to cook. Puts into a saucepan of boiling water. Pour the boiling water into a pan. Salt and a little oil. Put the linguine into the boiling water. Then put some boiling water into the cornflour mixture to thicken. When the linguine boils, it is ready. Strain in a strainer. Your linguine into your wok. Mix your linguine with your vegetables. Just whirl through. It is now ready for dishing up. Serve onto 2 plates. Then of course, enjoy your meal with a nice glass of red wine. Enjoy.
What do you think of your meal, Bob?
Absolutely delicious, although I say it myself. What do you think of your meal, Jeff?
Absolutely incredible, Bob. I didn't know you could cook like this. It's very oriental. But I ain't going down the Chinese anymore. I'm staying in with you. Bob's takeaway meal for 2, Saturday night. You, everybody's got to get one. Everybody needs one. It's incredible.